Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklift. East River Crossing. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Taking it outside the ring now. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here on the announce desk.
What a mess.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because... Evil to reverse. Stone Cold Steve Austin has him where he wants him.
Fantastic pile driver.
And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Stone Cold reverses. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
Short punch! His shoulders are down! The pin doesn't even last to a count of one.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder. He can do that tonight.
Anger is starting to show on the face of Austin. I think the Rattlesnake will do anything to close this out. Left by the turnbuckles. He turns it around. Shoulder tackle. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Going way up high.
Out and he has all the time he wants. Boom! And a big boot.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang! And gets tossed back into the mat.
Just gouging the face.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Oh, foot right to the belly.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And he's taking this to the outside now.
And then he's got that chair. You know he wants to send a serious message.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Snapmare takedown.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Fights back against Stone Cold.
Austin had that one scattered.
Back body drives.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Right forearm. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Superman punch!
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
War could still be far from over. I'd wager there's plenty more devastation to come.
Avoiding contact.
Wow, what impact!
Austin stomping a mud hole.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
And he tosses him back in now. Turning to the ring.
Superman punch by Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Shoulders down.
Oh, not again. They just got the shoulder up.
Unbelievable tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refused.
Sizing up the target.
Cut him in half.
That's it. Austin is out.
Looking for the victory.
It's over.
It is over.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.